B, 525 yards, grade A5. In trap 1, Cosmic Mole. 2, Knocknable Midge. 3 is a vacant trap. 4, Timor Duke. 5, Limitless One. And 6, Valerian Prince. Well, we go for race number 3. 4 misses the break and 2 shows good early pace up the outside from 1 on the inside. As they go towards the opening corner, trap 2 slightly crowded there and 1 goes on by about a neck from 6. And 6 leads turning out these back straight now. 6, 1, 2, 5 and 4. That's the order at the halfway stage. Trap 6 is Valerian Prince. This one has the lead from 1. 2's regaining a bit of momentum there, but checks backwards, ran out of room. And 6 from 1 who's closing. Then comes 5 and 2 as they come around the final bend. 6 has a half length advantage over 1. Here comes 2 again, challenging as they race down towards the line. It's close. 2 gets up on the line to win. It's very close to second, but trap 2, the winner, Knocknable Midge in a time of 29.98.